Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I, Yashika Mehta, on behalf of Embassy of India, welcome you all for the celebration of 72nd Independence Day of India. I request all of you to stand at attention for the hoisting of national flag, followed by singing of the national anthem.
National flag with great joy and enthusiasm in workplaces, municipalities, panchayats, colleges, schools, homes and neighborhoods. Our tricolor is a symbol of our national pride. It is a constant reminder of our striving and our self-belief. It is a day to look back with satisfaction and gratitude for what we have been able to achieve due to the efforts of successive generations of our elders.
Let us make that sense of ownership and motivation with these words. I once again wish you and your families all the best for Independence Day and best wishes for a bright future. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Thank you. हम हिंदुस्तानी हम हिंदुस्तानी हम हिंदुस्तानी छोड़ो कल की बातें कल की बात पुरानी नए दौर में लिखेंगे मिलकर नई कहानी हम हिंदुस्तानी